Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to find out slope of line whose inclination is pi by 2 radians. So to find out the slope of line which is making inclination of, let's say, theta with x axis, we have formula that is tan theta. So first of all, let's understand the given data. So here the inclination is pi by 2, so I'll consider this as theta. So here theta is pi by 2 radians. Now if I want to convert it into degrees, then we know that pi is 180, so 180 by 2, that is 90, so it is 90 degree. It means this line is making an angle of 90 degree with x axis, and we want to find out slope of that line. So therefore, the slope of line whose inclination is theta is given by m equals to tan theta. So this is the formula to find out slope of line making an angle of theta with x axis. So therefore, m is equal to tan of 90 degree or tan of pi by 2 radians. And we all know that tan of pi by 2 radians or tan of 90 degree is infinity. And therefore, here slope is infinity. So it is not defined. So it means whenever any line makes an angle of 90 degree with positive direction of x axis, that time slope is not defined, or we can say that slope is infinity. So here the answer is infinity. Thank you.